now have the Appointments and Disciplinary Committee, and I aim ask you to ensure that their phones are on silent or turned off. Are there any apologies for absence of them or speak to notify? Okay, the minutes of the Appointments and Disciplinary Committee are meeting in August are included on page 1. And now, ask if these are the appointments. Okay, it's recommended that due to the content of the next report, should be exempt under paragraph 1, 2, and 4 of the Local Government Act 1972, considered the absence of the press and public. And I therefore ask this resolution to be agreed and be